way it's 1% crane. I didn't pay attention, please. Alright, welcome back to some more Fire Emblem 7 Rebalance. We're going with Chapter 10. General Eagler has been defeated. Lin and her band draw ever nearer to Castle Kaelin. Within the castle walls, Lin's bitter enemy Lundgren waits. A man who would kill his own kin for a throne. He is the source of all her troubles. He must be stopped. Chapter 10, The Distant Plains. I didn't mean to speed past that. I hit the button. Whoops. Lady Lindis, you should be able to see Castle Kaelin once we pass these mountains. Grandfather, I'll be with you soon. Everything rests on this next battle. Lundgren will not be receiving reinforcements he expected. He'll move against us with everything he has soon. Let him come. Let them all come. I will not be turned away. I will see my grandfather. I've come too far to let anyone stand in my way. This is it, Doppel. This is our final test. My friends, for one last time, lend me your strength. Alright. 12 units. Does that possibly mean we could have had 13? Yeah, I do. There would have been 13. Kent, no! Why? Taunt me so. Oh, a general right here. Oh, no. Oh! I have no money, though. Not what I want to do. I wanted to see if there was anything else. No. Man, a hero? Who's a sniper? Oh my Christ. Almighty. An axe reaver and a tomahawk. Oh, good lord. Any stealables on this map? No stealables. Shame. Alright. Formation time. Our riders need to be up front. Let us begin this chapter. I think I may have to sit up for this instead of lean back.
Oh wow, the music. Now we can do this for Urk.
Short spears.
They all have range.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Level up for Urk.
It's like speed. He might move. Annihilate this soldier. Do it now. Sane has the armor slayer. We'll do this so he can move out of the spot. we'll put Sane. I low-key kind of want him to. We're gonna risk it. Pop a lance on. I think we just everybody goes this direction. I think that's what we do. I think everybody goes this direction. If you, I'm okay with sitting right here. Really not so much. And everyone else kind of just follow through. That was a fast spear throw. He went, yee! Alright. Half. And clear this guy out. Good job, Lucius. Good job, Lucius. How's the hammer looking on you, boy? Juicy. The armor slayer is next. Who darkest level up? Speed. Man. Take him down. Save. Oh, I got hiccups. Good job. All right. Lynn, I want to kind of block off that area down there. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to equip the Lance Reaver on her to block that way. So that way she takes care of everything there. This we can do. Take them out, boys. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. And then Florina. Might as well get an attack in for Florina, get her some XP. I don't know, a 5% crit's possible. She didn't do it. And then we'll kill the Wallace. Nice little iron lamp. Alright, and then of course you come through. And then the soldier will come through. Archer possibly too. I might have put her in a lot of enemy ranges without realizing, but that's why I put the Lance Reaver. She won't get hit with an 18. She crit though! Not needed, but she still did it. And her weapon level increased. All part of the plan. Alright. I say take him out. some people over here. I need 2 crits. I think she'll be okay. Especially with the level up. Because she's not only going to get luck, skill, speed, defense. Alright, skill and speed will work. Kind of split up for a little bit from people on both sides. Damn. Oh, he running. Hey, he running, running. He running. Why you gotta get hit, man? The 7. 48, I mean. Okay. Alright, we're safe now. Ooh. Going through may have been better to quit, but I don't know if it would have killed. Used a bit of the Monte Carlo, but that's okay. Worth it in the end. Go ahead, Will, take this dude out. Pop our general down there. Put that just in case. Down this side, probably rescue freaking Sarah and drop a Corina because people really don't pay attention and don't know if that dude moves. And wouldn't want our healer to get dropped. To fight Lungdon, aren't you? Do you have enough weapons? Lungdon's known our knight, he's a general. Iron weapons like the edge to penetrate his armor. If you need something, visit my father's armor. You should go to the shop next door to his. They have many powerful weapons and items you can use against Lungdon. Head south across the river, you'll see them. Lungdon's a tricky one, he's destroyed the bridge. He's an old snag next to the river, though. If you knock it over, you should be able to cross. Travel well. Hopefully we get something to sell in this village. Oh yeah, 0% with the Lance Reaper equipped. Dead. I'll take it.
made it have you such a long way. We're behind Lady Lindus, all of us. Here, take this. Use it in your battle against London, please. It's an energy ring. It'll increase your strength and magic power a bit. There are lots of items that augment your abilities. These are hard to come by, so think carefully before you use them. Of course, not using them at all would be a terrible waste as well, right? And ideas might vanish once you've used them. Bear that in mind and use them wisely.
An energy ring, baby.
Yeah. I'm so used to having a supply. So it increases magic or strength by 2. Who could use such a buff? You! I think that's what we do. We give it to Florina. And I think that way she already doubles everything, so it's an extra 4 points of damage on whatever she hits. It was that or Matthew. But Matthew I don't see getting combat that often. So. No down? Yes. Take him out. Or hurt him so.
Oh, he took him out!
Crazy. Oh, hi, Eric. Oh, yeah. Ambush spawns, man. Love them. But I got Wallace right here to wall up them. I like that. I don't know if y'all like that, but I like that. Come on, then. Oh, he doubles this one because he has a steel lance.
Idiot. How dare you come up with less speed than a general?
That's better. He sets up the kill now for any of my units. I should have equipped the Lance Reaver. Oh no. Is it a game over? Is it a game over? Is it a game over?
Oh no, 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 not like this, not like this. This is most certainly not like.
I ain't even looking. I'm just gonna let the sound cues play for me and tell me if. Oh, I dodged! Did I kill him? I didn't kill him. I lived.
Yes.
Look at that. She would have done 5 per hit. All right, y'all. We got people ready to go. I think I might buy another lightning tome for Lucius. I think that's something I can buy. Yeah. Yeah, you just need to go further down. Good job, Lucius. Hold down the fort. The forest. Yeet! I still didn't equip the gosh dang Lance Reaver. Just don't crit. And don't get hit with the Steel Lance. No! Okay.
I didn't equip the Lance Reaver.
Get a good level up. I'll take it. I'll definitely take that. Come to us again. Come over here. Works. And this for sure will hit both times, not miss a single one. The 72 is an imaginary number. Lance Reaver. Block both of these spawn points. Look at that. Two less calves spawned. Because your boy's smart. Oh yeah? Don't move.
Okay.
I make him de-equip the axe reaver? No, I don't. Let's do this. This is what I do. I send Wrath up there. That's exactly what I do. Let Wrath take some of the hits. Ooh, no one's dying up here today. Block the next set of reinforcements like that. Yeah. So this works. This works. This is smart. Calculated. Deliberate. No one can tell me otherwise. This dude's dead. Mr. Kalen. Huh. Got through that just fine. Woo! I want to see if we can get this dude to move. So we do this. Doodle move, then we'll be okay. These guys out.
Easy, 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 easy.
Lemon squeezy. I know exactly what I'm doing and when I'm doing. I'm just good at fire. Thank you. guess I could have healed. Oh well. Just give her some XP. Yeah. Let's try that. Does he move now? He does not. Okay, same. Hit him with your jab. Yeah, that'll work. And we'll do this for a couple turns. Reason being, I want that Axe Reaver when I Monikati him. Sane! If I do not crit, that's 12 damage. We'll have people that are able to rescue and drop. If I don't crit. But I'm critting. That's because then, 12 points of damage. Yeah. Sane will be able to clean it up. But I crit.
So you're the girl claiming you're the girl claiming kinship with my brother.
You'll play this farce to the end, won't you, Lord Lundgren?
The Royal House of Galen has no need of Sakane Mongrel. I'll put an end to this foolishness here and now.
Further your own black ambitions, you've harmed my grandfather and the very land you've ought to serve. I have neither pity nor mercy for you. Lundgren, prepare yourself.
Welp.
Oh, well, I'm great, am I?
Oh, it's lit.
Annoying little girl. Nothing but a savage from Sakai. The Gale and Belong should be mine.
Woohoo!
Let's seize. We've won. At last, I can see my grandfather.
You are Lady Lindis, are you not?
Who are you?
I am Reisman, the Chancellor of the Kalen Royal Family. I have received word from Kent and Sane when we first met, that then Lord Lundgren discovered the message and imprisoned me. It is my great pleasure to welcome you to your true home.
Thank you. May I see my grandpa now?
Yes, of course. Do not be shocked by what you see. Lundgren has been poisoning the Marquis's meals for some time. His body has been ravaged. He's been bedridden for months.
Who's there? I said no visitors. I will see no one. What are you doing? Leave me to die.
Pardon me, my name is... I'm Lindis.
Did you say Lindis? Is that...
My father's name was Asar, chieftain of the Lorca. My mother was... Madeline. I was raised on the plains.
Could it be? Come here, and let me see your face. Oh, there's no doubt. You are Madeline's true-born child.
Grandpa...
Lundgren told me that my daughter had died. My heir, you too. He told me you were dead. Thank you. Thank you for living. Bless.
Mother and father were slain last year by brigands. I was the only survivor. I lived on, but...
Lindis.
Please forgive a prideful old man. If I had but accepted your parents' love, there would have been no bandits. We would have lived here together in perfect peace.
Grandpa, my parents, my tribe. Our life was one of love and peace. The end was tragic, but up until the attack, we were truly happy.
Truly. Madeline had a life of happiness. Knowing that gives me so much joy. Thank you, Linus. I can die in peace now.
No, Grandpa, you mustn't say that.
There's no avoiding it, Linus. I've taken too much poison for far too long. It's too late.
Be brave, Grandpa. You will recover, believe me. On the plains, we say that illness fails in the face of a strong heart. I am with you now. You mustn't give up.
You're with me?
Yes. We have so much to talk about. Walks to take, music to listen to. There's so much I want to do with you. So much lost time we can recover.
That does sound nice.
Doesn't it? Now once you're well, I will take you to the plains. I'll show you the endless sky, the oceans of grass. I want you to know the lands my mother loved so much.
The lands Madeline loved. You're right. I still have quite a bit of living to do.
You can do it, Grandpa.
Lady Lindis, do you honestly plan on remaining here?
Tell me truly. Yes, until my grandpa is well. I can't leave him now. I won't.
The physician says that Lord Halston looks like a new man. It's like he was never ill. And it's all thanks to you, my lady.
He's the only family I have left. I want him to live, have a long life.
Lady Lindis.
What is it, Florian?
I've been taken into service by House Caelan.
From here on, then, me and Lady Lindis will be together always.
Really?
Oh, that pleases me. But don't call me Lady Lindis. You, I'm just a limb.
My Pegasus and I fly for your house now. I am your servant. There are rules to follow. Maria, I'm happiest when I'm with you. That's more important than how I address you. Please.
I suppose I'll just have to get used to it, right?
Very well. I understand.
Thank you. I do love you, Lynn. Oops, I mean, Lady Lindis.
Lady Lindis, I've decided to stay too.
Well, weren't you planning on returning home?
Well, I would, but I'm growing quite fond of the Lindis Legion, you know? I couldn't possibly leave everyone behind. I'll send word to my family regarding my decision.
I'm pleased to have you, Will.
Thank you.
Thank you, lady.
Doppel, you're leaving, aren't you?
Well, I'm not asking you to stay. It's just, I'll miss you. When I found you unconscious on the plains, I had no idea we would be together for so long. You've helped us so much, and I'm sure you've learned all you can from us. You'll do just fine on your own. I have the utmost faith that you'll be a master tactician, though. That's from someone who's seen you at work. Well then, take care. I hope I see you again. I'm sure that I will someday.
Kent, Nihilus here, Chapter 7X, The Black Shadow. Through grievously wounded in battle, Kent has not neglected his duty. He has remained at Linda's side and has seen her to safely. Sane, 69 battles, 28 wins. Sane has earned the honor of being named sub-commander of Caelan Knights. Despite his promotion, he still scoffs at authority and woos the village girls. He is much loved by the citizenry. Florina, 31 battles, 13 wins. Florina has arranged to stay in Caelan. She spends her every waking hour in rigorous training, hoping to become invaluable to Lynn. Her fear of men has lessened, but only slightly. Will, 32 battles, 12 wins. With his cheery outlook and his happy-go-lucky demeanor, Will has become quite dear to the Marquis Caelan's household. Kent is teaching him the manners befitting of a sworn man of Castle Caelan. Dorcas, 41 battles, 27 wins. Once Lynn's true heritage is recognized in Caelan, Dorcas returns to his home in Burn. There he cares for his wife and makes a good living as a mercenary, fighting the local bandits. Sarah, 2 battles. Ultimately, Urk succeeds in seeing Sarah safely to Ostia. While her behavior is irritating at best, she is sorely missed. Her acerbic tongue has become legendary. Urk,
24 battles, 14 wins. His contract with Sarah complete. Urk sets off with for Utaria. His time with the mercenary is just part of his training, and he's glad to see it in. He has since returned to his mentor. Wrath, 38 battles, 22 wins. In the celebration following Lin's return with Kaelin, Wrath slips out unseen. Whether he has returned to Sakai or has continued to work as a mercenary, no one knows. Matthew, 5 battles, 3 wins. Matthew vanishes after his final battle, and his whereabouts remain a mystery. Nils, 1 battle. Nils and his sister, Ninian, take their leave of Castle Kaelin after a few days. He may well be traveling the Landmaster and moving to go somewhere. Lucius, 28 battles, 21 wins. Damn! Lucius studies in Kaelin for a time, but after he departs for receiving summons from another land, he has since been seen traveling with a hard-eyed mercenary. Wallace, 18 battles, 11 wins. For Wallace, Lin's struggle only whets his appetite for battle. He is on the search of a cause worthy of his blade. He lacks any sense of direction, so it may be years before he returns. Doppel the tactician. Doppel leaves Lin to continue his training. He plans on traveling throughout Lycia. Lin refuses to say goodbye, believing in her heart that she will see him again. I guess that's the end of Lin's mode. Lin, 74 battles, 42 wins, 1 loss, because I did have a game over. Lin now lives with her grandfather, Lady Lindis of the Castle Kaelin. Under her loving care, Lord House recovers, but now the two of them go for many walks in Kaelin Gardens. On clear, dry nights, Lin can be seen high atop a hill near the castle. Perhaps she is remembering the home of her youth, the plains of Sakai. And now, I guess I choose either Hector or Elliewood hard mode. And if I remember correctly, I believe Hector hard mode is the harder version of the two. I guess you'll have to wait till next episode to see which path I decide to go on. Hope y'all have a good morning, good afternoon, or good night. Thank you. Bye. I'm just kidding. We're going Hector hard mode. I at least want to get it saved. Here ends Lin's story. Would you like to save your progress? Yes. Alright, so now have a good morning, good afternoon, and good night. Thank you all so much again for watching. Next episode, we'll be doing Hector's hard mode, the harder version of the two routes, I believe. I believe mostly them are the same. Just Hector mode is apparently harder. So that is what we'll do next. Thank y'all. Bye.